Yeah! the former WWE champion that will be showing up later on tonight. And I have my speculations, but I gotta get to my special guests because they have been begging to come onto the show. So without further ado, please welcome my guests. They are the self-proclaimed most dominant faction in WWE. Ladies and gentlemen, the Judgment Day!
been perfectly clear to you. You're right about one thing, is you are not the Iron Sheik. Rest in peace, Sheiky, because... Well, that ain't a joke to the Rock, and it ain't a joke to all his people. And it damn sure ain't a joke to every American watching home right now. As hell, but your balls still aren't there. Should the Rock sit in a booth? Or should the Rock sit at the bar?